What do you say? Will you sing your song for us now that the piano's been tuned?
No.
Huh?
I won't sing that one, but I'll sing another one. It's a song I used to sing quite a lot. It's called Don't Jump to Conclusions.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
It used to be a hit. I haven't sung it for a long time. Maybe I should have. Don't jump, jump to conclusions. It always brings delusions. So be careful, gals and guys, take this tip and you'll be wise if you want to minimize confusion. Don't jump, jump to conclusions. Now, in the city where I lived, I had a careless friend who started cross the street so happily. He thought because the light was green, no car would cross his path. Oh, but that's where he was wrong, unfortunately. Because he jumped and got contusions by jumping to conclusions. So be careful, gals and guys, take this tip and you'll be wise if you want to minimize confusion. Don't jump, jump to conclusions.
Had a country square dance and a dozen village boys asked by cousin Kate to take her there. But Kate, she waited till too late to pick her date because she thought she'd rate the local millionaire. She jumped, jumped to conclusions and shattered her illusions. So be careful, gals and guys, take this tip and you'll be wise if you want to minimize confusions. Don't jump, jump to conclusions.
You've heard about the race between the tortoise and the hare, and how the hare lay snoozing in the sun. Well, this is the exception to our rule, 'cause Mr. Hare, he should have kept on jumping till he won.
He should have jumped to the conclusion.
I don't get it. That's confusing.
I'm just kidding, gals and guys. What we said before was wise. If you want to minimize confusion, don't jump, jump to conclusions. When a problem comes to you, take your time and think it through. And whatever else you do, don't jump, jump, jump to conclusions.